Isn't this a no liberals allowed? No liberals? Oh yeah. Right now I'm on. Or I used to play for Netanyi. Yes, they're like really good. Have you played them?
Stepping in and ready for another shot.
Yeah.
Victor Martinez. One for one after a single his first time.
State? Really? How about for, do you know, what's his name? Do you know Strike Zone?
Ready for another chance? David Rowland.
Do you know Strike Zone? The baseball team, Strike Zone. Are you serious? You don't know, you know River Cats, but you don't know Strike Zone. It's basically just like a, kind of like an ABA. Ranked 444? What? 444? I play first, third, and pitcher. That's all. I went to Coronado Mall yesterday. No, or to Albuquerque or to Bernalillo, we get there around 3 hours.
Here's another 1-2.
How far away do you live from Albuquerque? Didn't you say you live on like a ranch? Yeah.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Way in front of a great slider that time.
Oh. Are you guys like mansions or what?
That's why he's having such great success. This guy's got a good mid 90 fastball working in this game. They can catch.
Don't you go to like a Hillary Clinton school?
Continue to be a rough game for them.
Isn't that what it's called? Tony Hillary, what?
Digging in, Jacob DeGrom. He flew out in his last at bat. Good lead off a second there. Now the pitch. And here's a ball.
I want a bomb bat, but I swing a Marucci. Whoa, what?
He'll lead things off as we begin the
whole. A dirty feminist?
Hit hard on the ground is
short. What kind of like. Oh, you're talking about metal? Metal, I use Louisville. Forgot what it's called. Louisville.
On its way, the one pitch. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
If you're looking for a wood bat, get a bomb bat. Or these are the bats that I have. I have two old hickories. Or I would have had three, but one broke. So I have two old hickories, two old hicks, and then I have let's see, one Marucci. I really, really want a bomb bat. They're like 130, not too much. What is the Dirty South? You should get a combat. Those have a lot of pop. Really? You don't like it? How do you break? Were you using it in like the winter time or something? What kind of combat was it? I do not know what that is. I had a combat Bubba. What kind of glove you have?
Ready once again, Eddie Murray. 1-for-2 on his line so far.
Normal, your nicest glove.
Well, they've yet to hang a number on the scoreboard, but it looks like they've got a great opportunity from the breakthrough.
And Mizuno?
Just a sec now as that ball finds its way into the outfield.
Oh my gosh, they got him. Let's go.
He lays himself out to make the play. What an effort.
My nicest glove is my custom A2000. That was like $375. Well, plus tax. Well, that glove's gonna last me like a long time. Well, that's the glove. That's like a glove that, well, that's the only glove I've got in like, I'd say about 5 years. Cause the other custom glove I got was my first facing glove. Oh, whenever we were playing in Farmington, for the league, what was it, I was throwing grounders to the infield and whatnot, and, this kid got it, and he didn't even throw it hard, he just, lightly tossed it, and, it got stuck in my web, and my web broke. And so, I had to, get it released. Which glitch?
Looking for more, David Rowland. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. And a check swing here. They'll point down to the third base umpire, but no swing on that one. It's ball one. Takes a fastball on the inside corner.
Wait, hold up. You went under the wall?
Everybody knows he's got that hard sinker. Get that ground ball, maybe get a double play. But he didn't throw it, he just threw a fastball. I don't know what he's doing right now, but he got it in there for a strike.
So he ran the fastball by him for the punch out. David Rowland sent packing for out number 2 in the 6th. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Riding in once again, Big Daddy. Trying to do something about this 2-2 tie. And that misses ball one. Well, he's having a good amount of success here, Dan, even though he hasn't really gotten a ton of swings and misses.
Get out, ball. Oh my gosh.
Obviously, it's working so far. And the way he pitches, it really keeps his pitch count down. Therefore, it is Blackman, and he's got it for the first out. Here's Carlos Gomez. Already a home run and a double for him in this one. High in the air out to center field. Blackman is under it. And that's the second out of the inning. Ready for another shot now. Ken Griffey Jr. 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Started to go down and he couldn't hold back.
You know Farmington High School, right?
Now the pitch.
Kind of
FHS. On that fastball there. You know he's looking for something up
there to drive, but how about PV? You don't know them? Are you serious? So you've never heard of PV, but you've heard of River Cats? Well, basically, the River Cats basically go to PV. If you know what I mean.
Ready for another chance?
Were they good? Or what?
Carlos Ruiz. Naturally. Carlos Ruiz.
Like, do they pitch fast or no?
Here comes the first pitch.
So you've watched them, but you've never seen them play?
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2.
He made you guys. Oh, so this is 14 you? Oh, okay. I kind of have an idea of who was playing. Do you play Rainbow Six a lot?
And this is down at knee level as it's chopped foul.
Yeah, but I have the disc, but I just don't download it or whatever.
The wind up and the 0-1.
It's trash.
There's that tight slider right there, just missed getting under the hands. That's a good pitch. I like that pitch. But
a swing and a drive.
Well, it's not that good, honestly. Do you have all of the operators? Two pass? What? Puff puff pass? What? How long did you wait? No, you left our party, huh? Last night? Oh, you had to
turn around and hit from the left side now.
Why?
And that misses inside 1-0. Victor. And a step off. Here it comes. Pop high in the air. Correa.
What do you mean it's been a long day?
And he hauls it in for the first out of the now at the plate, Carlos Correa.
Don't give me that back talk. Ah, all right, you almost ready? I've been waiting on you. What inning is it? What do you mean, gummies? Fruit snacks. So we'll play like after you get done with the rank seasons game.
Fastball misses inside, it's even at one. Two out.
But you could eat.
And oh, look out, as the cutter ran way in and just about drilled him.
How's Chipotle? I've never had it. Yeah.
Hit ball to second, to his right, Roland.
No.
Here's J.D. Martinez. He'll start things out for us here in inning number 8.
J.D. Martinez.
And this is...
No, we have like a GameStop and everything. You've never been to Farmington?
...01 on its way. Hit on the ground out to short. Dick from deep in the hole.
So we have like a Chick-fil-A. We have Five Guys. Mostly all the other fast foods. A lot, or not a lot, but quite a few. Hey, I'm talking to Flat. This kid that I played with earlier. Ask her if she's a feminist. Satish.
Striding in, Gary Sanchez. It's been an 0 for 2 effort for him to this point. Hit the other way out toward right field.
What do you mean? Where do you guys get your games at? We have a mall there too. Why? There's stuff to do in Albuquerque. It's a lot bigger. It's a lot bigger than it's a lot bigger than what's it called? Farmington.
Sean Green is gonna get the call off that bench pitcher.
Number 15. Sean Green.
Does Cliffs ever get boring?
We'll get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
I think we've only been I've only been there once.
Can't take an ugly bad swing on the first pitch when you know they gotta be more patient because you're gonna get more pitches.
I thought it was okay. Right across from there is like hotels, huh?
And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one.
Yeah. I could have hit a home run. Remember whenever you said that? Mew.
He pulled the string a bit too sharply there on a curveball as it's down around the shoe tops. Grounded foul.
Remember whenever you said that?
Wind up. Here comes the 2-2 pitch.
Mew. And then Reed started dying.
Now here it comes. And he lays off.
Wait, how do you know Reed? You know who you sound like? Beans. There's this YouTuber named Beans. Like a little tiny squeaker. Every day we lit. With that Disney Channel flow. $5 million on YouTube, never done before. My name is Nick. Something, or I think it's like Crompton or Compton. No, I'm not from Compton. Yeah.
Strikes, you're not going to be out there very long. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Back goes Stanton, still ranging back, and they have taken the lead. So striding in, Ken Griffey Jr., who could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. He'll hold on. Ozuna
now pitching.
Three runs already home here. 2-0 now. On the ground up the middle, Correa ranges to his left. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is. Here's the
Here's Carlos Correa now. He'll try and lead things.
You guys have so many stuff to do in Albuquerque. Well, Farmington is a lot smaller than Albuquerque. What do you mean? There's like so much stuff to do. Wait, is Coronado Mall better than Cottonwood? You don't? Ah, gay. This guy had a bloop hit. Have you ever been on the tram? The transit or whatever? You've never been on there? The one that goes into the mountain? Are you serious? You haven't?
Swing and a ball lifted in the air toward the line and right. And that's going to fall for a base hit. And he will make it back to second and be content.
Oh yeah, throw it to him. Throw it to him. And now he'll try and scurry back. My name is Nick Crow. Rings him out to dry. Bad base running mistake there for out number one. Is he really? And he's out at the plate, a double play. Who? Wait, who's Satish? No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. Where do his parents work at? Oh, they own a business? Okay, now I believe you. What's it called? Mm.